Today's how-to is about adjusting the position of your aircraft in a flight plan. So let's create a flight plan, and we'll just pick a couple airports. So first thing we want to do is save our flight plan out of World Map. So let's go ahead and open Flight Plan, and we'll open up our flight. Let's get rid of the climb, cruise, descent, and approach, and then we'll zoom into our airport. Now, if you look at your ATC settings, you still have the departure that was selected and an arrival, if there was one, from within World Map, but your location here is going to be at the center of the airport, oftentimes. So what we'll do is switch to satellite and we'll zoom in. Let's choose a different runway than what we had selected. So we'll pick 32 left. So we'll just take our point and move it where we want it. Now let's move back here. So we'll spawn here. So it's asking me to move the waypoint, but since this is an airport, it will also ask, are you sure you want to move it? It's an airport. Yes. And then lastly, do you want the aircraft placed at this position? So I can say yes. So now my aircraft will spawn on 32 left. Now I should probably come into my flight plan and change my runway to 32 left, which will cause Flightplan to set the angle of my aircraft as best it can down the runway based on the runway number. So now when I look at my flight plan, my latitude and longitude should be at the end of the runway, and my heading will be down the runway at 320 degrees. It's using relative degrees. You can actually put in absolute degrees as well. So let's load this. And once we've spawned in game, we'll see that our aircraft is located where we told it we wanted it, and it's pointed down the runway based on the runway number that we gave it. And if we look in the aircraft, we're looking straight down runway 32 left. Maybe I don't want to take off at all. Maybe I don't want to start on the runway. Maybe I just want to start above the airport. So what I can do is, first of all, make sure my fuel tanks are full. Or at least I have some fuel. And then instead of using the runway elevation, I'll use, 3,000 feet. And we can select whatever heading we want. Let's say we want to head due south. And now my sim is no longer going to be on the ground. I also need to change my ATC menu free flight state from flight runway to flight cruise so that the game knows I want to start in flight. So now if we save this flight plan, and now when we spawn in game, we'll be in flight, the location that I wanted, at the altitude I wanted, pointing due south. So that shows you how to adjust the position of your plane using flight plan. If you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe.